If t-shirts have tags, I take them out and write the size in the neck right before washing them the first time in my All Free and Clear to start the tie-dye process.